Well, hello. Hello there. This is Broken Scale. Welcome back to Let's Play The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. So, here's the funny thing, like, I've been playing this game, like, in over a year, so. Well, I've been playing now, before, not having not recording stuff on YouTube for Binding of Isaac over a year, so, because, no, we got trapped up in different Let's Plays. But, funny things happening to me, so I'm recording this on Tuesday the 25th of this year, October 25th, so it's recently. So this video will be up pretty much by after this recording. So I'm just going to play a quick game real quick, so just play Isaac, whatever. So here's what happened. I was going to record Resident Evil because, you know, like, oh crap, there's a Resident Evil episode was going to be up, be up soon. So I'm gonna be like, okay, cool, do a Resident Evil episode, probably Donkey Kong Round Flesh, just whatever, since I got this on PS4. So I'm like, okay, cool, just knock out like a couple episodes here and there, boom, that's it. But the cool guys are carving wood statues decided to play a cool joke on me, right? So I was like, about to set this up recording. This is like pretty much like late in the evening, about to set up recording. There's no capture fit. It's not showing my video capture card. So it's like, what's going on? What to do? Same thing. Why is it acting like this? And pretty much, I was like, okay, maybe something I did. Who knows? That was just a plan, a failed plan, right then and there. So I tried switching on try to switch cards. So I was like, okay, maybe. I think this is a Tinted Rock. Yay, awesome. Try and switch, HMI cords. Maybe, just loose anything else. Nothing happened. So I'm like, why is not capturing? Like, pretty much not capturing, but why it's not recognizing? Like, the system on, I believe. I'm not too sure what's going on with my Xbox One. So, yeah, hopefully it didn't, like, die, but the system turns on just fine, so there's nothing wrong with the system, but I'm not sure how. So I'm not sure with like with the cord and anything else. But I'm gonna try a little bit later, go troubleshoot some stuff, and ooh, Ipecac. Okay, it's dangerous, Ipecac. So I'm like, okay, let's see. I'm gonna try to do some stuff after this recording. And we'll see, what my magical, things I can do. We're all freaking out at the moment. Because the fight is, right? In a good couple of weeks, I'm supposed to get the Xbox One. Xbox One X. So, I don't know, I talked about this on my podcast, Dead Pixels Internet. So yeah, I'll get myself a Xbox Elite. No, not Xbox Elite. Xbox One. And get that square away and just be like, ooh, get myself a new gaming system. And I'm looking forward to it. This is the perfect time for the system to be like, nah, homie. We can't do that for you, homie. So I'd be like, thanks. Like, thanks, OG. Much appreciated. So, like, what should I do now? This is not cool. This is not kosher. So, right now, I'm a bit freaking out. Because, A, if I have to end up paying full retail price for the game, which I was, for the system, which I was going to trade in, and, like, not paid X much money for it, I was going like, okay, cool, awesome, gravy. Let's shake it up. But no, if I had to pay full price for that bad boy, plus my console's not working, so I would have like just a dead Xbox that I cannot get access to, then I'd be very, very disappointed. Very, very mad. You'll understand be how frustrating that will be pretty much for me, because they'd be like, okay, so I'm just eating this whole, huh? Well, GG, man. GG. That's the only thing I have to say. It's like, GG. Even though it's not a good GG. But oh yeah, it's a GG, man. GG. So, yeah, right now I'm just playing this classic game. Been a while since I played this. Ooh, Spider-Man, yes. Let me get, I know there was a battery here. Unless it's something on the other end. So yeah, I've been playing this game in a while, and like I said, I still, not like a while, like just wow on YouTube, because I just was not keeping up with the episodes. Like, I thought I was going to upload this each and every day, but I've just been like procrastinating. So, you know, I'm not saying this is a return of Biden Isaac, but you know, who knows. Squeegee is good. Tears up is always a good thing. But yeah, it was kind of weird because I was going to record and I was like, all right, this looking good. And it was not showing nothing on the capture card, like nothing. I was like, oh no, you gotta be kidding me. Not like this game, not like this. No. I have no issues with the Xbox, with Microsoft at all. So this just was so odd to me. And like, just right now, it decides, you know, want to mess up. I'm going to reroll that item. Because I think that's the best thing to do for that item right there. Just reroll. But yeah, it was so weird, man. Like, I'm like, what is going on? And like, not like this. Why are you doing this to me, Microsoft? Why? You know that 2 weeks out that the game, like, oh yeah, a new game console is supposed to come out. You want it, right? Of course you do. Pay the full money. Unicorn horn? I tried it out, but... Oh yeah, I wanna just use things. So I'm like, oh no, you can't really cheat the system like that. Okay. Ooh, rock. Yeah. But yeah, man, it just feels weird to actually record this game again. Cause I really didn't have like a backup plan. I was not gonna know. That's a dunce hat. I'm not gonna have my tears spray out like all crazy. No, thank you. Ouch! So yeah, it was like so weird because I'm like, I'm not going to, I need some content for tomorrow, and like Resident was like almost done. That's the crazy thing is. And like, if I have to, go on hiatus with the series, then I guess this will be the announcement, like, oh yeah, Resident Evil's almost done, and it has to be on hiatus because of my Xbox. And these spiders are just being really weird. So I'm not sure if this is a hiatus video. I'll be like, hey, due to the unfortunateness of like my Xbox One being a complete, core, or maybe the system, not too sure, but like after this I'm gonna figure out what's going on. Gemini? I don't know. If it be that bad, then I guess I take it, but Gemini too. Gemini sucks. No, it's an okay item, but I'm just like, I can pretty much know I can do much better than Gemini. It's like, oh yeah, it's good for like enemies like this far away. Okay, but I got Spymon for that too. So yeah, yes, I get Gemini. There's like really nothing else. But yeah, how you guys doing? It's been a while since I could get to talk to you in a free format without no zombies or anything else chasing me. It's me again talking freeform. Okay, so but yeah, if you ask me, is this hard to talk in freeform like this? Come up with conversations? Not necessarily, no. It's just the same thing. Just not having no crazy zombies. Ouch! Can't hit me. Speed is good. Yeah. Go ahead's a must. I don't care about no Ghost Baby. Ghost Baby sucks. True No Alliance threats. And here goes the funny thing is I don't really watch No Alliance videos like that much anymore. I remember like so into them. Like I still want to, but it's just like no, on my work schedule. And now my work schedule changed now, so yeah, fun. So like I just don't have a time to like watch no online videos. I'm probably gonna squeeze a man still, like on the daily work and finish after work. But yeah, he's not bad YouTuber at all. Just didn't have time to watch his support his stuff. Like I still like him as a person. Still think he's funny. Still think he's underrated as a YouTuber. You know, he's very underrated as a YouTuber. That's a few YouTubers underrated. Why? So, no, there's a few of them out there. You know. But this guy is like the king of, like pretty much the self-charming prince of, Binding Isaac, you know, this is, no, his bread and butter, you know. Key? Okay, I regret everything now. I'll try and do no alliance threats to those that have failed me. Alright, come on. Alright. But yeah, let's talk about things, you know? That works out just as well. So, idiot. I work at a new place. Not a new job, but a new place within my company that I should remain nameless because of, names. Because I work at a... If anyone who knows me and, like, knows my following, then you know the place I'm talking about. So, yeah. No, I work at that place. No. That kind of stinks again. I'm breaking lives. Bad. In classic terms, bad damages. I do almost the same stuff, but not really the same stuff since it's a different format, I would say. Ooh. Step away. Not today. Alright, I need that, this, double the charge, and batteries. I'm gonna leave. Well, that was silly. And how about this?
Tears down.
I don't like that tears down. I don't like it at all. I don't like it, Mom. I don't. But, it was so strange. Because, since I'm working at a new place, everyone's so excited to, work there and everything else. And, it's a great opportunity for me. And I like it. It's enjoyable. You know? It's just, I get It's so funny because I get in like calls from my old job and be like, hey, you need to stop sending us these stuff. And I'll be like, man, I'm just doing my job, man. I don't keep account, man. I just rework for the same company, just different divisions, bro. Don't get mad at me. get mad at the situation. Get mad at the high ups. No, I don't have nothing to deal with that. I'm just following orders. Guppy. One piece of guppy. Ooh, two pieces of guppy. All the dream is real. All right. I can be. I'm not going like, oh yeah, you should do that. No, man, just play cautiously, bro. I think I'm about to get the doll biscuit because I don't think there's nothing else better. And also, I'm gonna get screwed over, and I can use this more stuff as a lifeline for deals with the devil. Play it smart, don't play dumb. I don't want to keep it simple, stupid. Keep it simple. So yeah, man, just at a new place. No, it's a smaller place, but it's enjoyable. It's fun. It's manageable. It's fun. Nice working with these people. 4chan. Well, regardless, no, my company is all about working with new people. But like working with a new people, new to the company itself is kind of like cool. And it's fun. But I have one employee ask me, and this is today, ask me, like, hey, Broken Axe, man, I don't know if they actually use my real name. They was like, why you never thought to move up? And I was like, could move up, different things occur, different reserves may vary of different things happening that can move up. And they asked why. So I was like, different stuff. Didn't really get into it. Then I found out that person asked like another person. Asked like my boss. They're like, oh, well, what happened? And just like, well, it was different complications, needless to say. And no one told no business of that out there, but it was just different complications, just right time and this and that. And co-worker was like, it seemed just fine. Why? Just the simple, that didn't have no effect. No bigger hitbox or anything. Guess this is okay. Fine. I take it. That would be something else. But yeah, different complications, blah blah blah. And was like, that's some war crap. And they told me like, my opinion is just like, you should, just moved up with the company. I'm just like, much appreciated, but it was not me. It was not up to me, it was up to other people, up to management, and management didn't think I was able to move up, and I was like, okay, that's kind of cool and kind of crappy, but what can I do? I'm just an employee of this company, and I don't want to throw shade at anybody or this and that, so I just like, pretty much just like, GS, whatever. And pretty much for me, never throw shade at my employment or anything. Be like, oh well, this company sucks. It treat me so bad. Blah 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 blah. And all this stuff. Like, no, I would never do something like that. That's very unprofessional. Unprofessional in my opinion. Because I'm not gonna like throw shade like that. Because say stuff like that, and then stuff like that get back to you, and then you'll say, "Ooh, I didn't really say that," and there's evidence that you really saying that. Like, so I decide to keep my mouth shut and say, like, you know what, it's up I just dot. I cannot get. I'm bad dodging. Plus, you know, playing. Didn't play Isaac in a long time, so I'm playing the rest. So yeah, but other than that, I guess this was a good pickup. This Gemini pickup. Guess it was a good pickup. Even though I can't stand Gemini. Ah! Did it wrong. If I could fly, I can. I'm an idiot. That was an idiot move. I want that so. The 25 is so bad right now. What is that? Wait, where's the rest? Oh, I get it. Silkworm. Wow. That was perfectly timing. Really? Okay, that was weird. Guess everything is not everything. Oh! That was so dumb. I was trying to squeeze through that window and I couldn't squeeze through no window at all. Trying to drive by this. Oh, no. But yeah, you know, that's what that coworker said. I'm just like, oh, that's cool. No, thank you. You think I'm gonna be positive, but you know. Still butt-clenching moments. Even though it's not resonating, it's still fin to tight windows. I'm glad that you have your opinion about me being like really good management. Now, if you ask me, do I want to move up your management? There was a time. I say you know it maybe. Depending on the right opportunity, I think I can. No, I'm not gonna be like poo-poo platter on that stuff. And I don't have no like oh yeah, I think I deserve this and that because you don't deserve anything in life sometimes. Life sometimes give you, like, being real meta right now, like sometimes give you these different curveballs and different things in life. So sometimes you look at it and you like, like, okay, well, no, maybe I do deserve it, or maybe I do not. Who knows? I'm not. Ooh, Hangman. Let's see, this is good. Okay. But I'm not going to be like the one who pressure people. Like, yeah, I deserve this because I've been here with this company so long. Look, duck, and be like, well, who the heck are you, man? I've been here longer too, so in the same boat. And then be like, well, that's true. I'm just trying to say I should be here. That's all. No. Some real meta things going on. Yama Heart. I thought that was something else. Ooh, piercing shots. Okay. Oh, I need to get better thing. Yes, right here. Go down here. This way. Down. Judgment. That's it. Stars. I don't care about stars. Judgment. Give me something. Give me some HP or something, bro. Don't give me no bombs. Bombs are not cool. A compass. Stars. Emperor. Hermit. Tower. Two of clubs. That's a bomb. Lovers. Hangman. Come on. Ooh, Simworld, yeah. Simworld's are good, and give me
the
that.
The lovers.
That stuff right there. Stars.
The stars.
Okay, but yeah. But yeah, I do like my new store. My new store's awesome. Needless to say, like, my new store is awesome. I like the people there. And this is not like, oh, he's just protecting the shield because, you know, you won't get fired from, you know, his new company. Well, a new company, like, his store, you know. Like, if anyone know me, like, I don't sugarcoat anything. Well, then. This is gonna be fun. Be that's this type of run, huh? Okay. Pageant Boy? No. Yes, I take, I take this. Sure. But yeah, I just think it's, it's kinda cool, you know. Oh, why? Ah, well, this is no good. This is no good. This is not fun no more. What? There you go. Figure out, like, okay, how I'm gonna do this. Okay, back to normal. Oh, man. Full health. Yeah, that seems pretty reasonable right now. Full health. What a joke. I need red life. I need gray life. I need spirit hearts, man. Okay, do I have to go down? There you go. Has to play smart, has to be play cool. Ah, come on. Seem like things never got changed playing this game, right? It's like, you got worse, my friend. Like, no, I didn't. I just got terrible. I think the Ipecat was a bite from behind. See, I can take regular first, though. Like, enemies that far, I, like, destroy them. But, like, enemies that come super close to me, I just get, like, oh no. Shielded tears? Well. This seems like this is a, like a loss in the bag. Constantly shoots, even though I hold it down and shoots. So, well, there you go. Like, what is this?
Invested?
Cool. My phone's like blowing up, by the way. And not because of like, oh, random text messages. Actually, this one. I joined this Discord of a mutual friend, a well-known artiste, I could say, just an artist, that person invited me to the Discord, a bunch of cool people in there, so shouts to them, but yeah, I'm not sure about along to this. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. Okay, well, that kind of was the best thing that could not happen. Because I came here though I can, like, you know, get something. But apparently, I didn't get nothing. And also, pretty much it's like 9 o'clock, so almost. It's like, oh yeah, you have to go to bed! So yeah, it's like your bedtime, Mr. Broken Experiment. It's not my bedtime, man. Just, I have to get up early. I don't want to get up early, but I have to. So I have to do things at my job. Oh no, this is... is this the way? This is the way that we think about the possibilities? Get away! Get away! Oh, what? Not liking that. Not liking that at all, Bob. I wish I had, a good friend with me, like, Dark Bomb. Dark Bomb would be really good right now, not gonna lie, it'd be really good. Oh no. Why are you moving? Stop moving. Lucky key hatch. I need to know the items. I'm sorry. Call me a chicken, but I need to know these items. But yeah, getting back to the point of this video is being made because I'm not sure when Resident Evil come back. Have to see if anything's wrong. Like if it's just like the cord itself, and then I'll be like, okay. But if it's the console itself, then I'm pretty much debone until like the new until the new Xbox One comes out. And that means I cannot play even my NBA season, which I really want to play. Really? Jaws and Fly, don't care about... Alright, I'm waiting until I get HP. Oh wait, I can buy more! Okay. Little baggy? No. Bombs? No. There's more options, yeah. PhD is good. Hematemesis? I don't care about hematemesis.
Infested?
I can get it. More sex, yeah. The devil? No. Power pill? No, I don't care about the power pill. Hematemesis? No. Speed up? No. Blank card, don't care about blank card. Champion's belt, don't really care about champion's belt. This I do care about. Had to destroy this a few times. I don't care about that. Yeah, I do care about that though. That's all I do care about that. Cause that dude helps more money appear. Pills? No, I don't care about pills. care about the nickel. Yeah, I do care about. Oh, I am whiffing on this stuff right now. I apologize. Emperor, challenge me? No, don't want to challenge you. If I had Dark Bomb, this would be great. Don't care about the ladder. I do care about best friends, though. Let me see if I can explore more. Get something. Alges. I do like alges. Alges is alright with me in my book. There's a safety blanket. Oh! After I got alges, I got killed. This is somewhat hilarious, I say. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this this video. Not sure when Resident Evil is coming back. So I'm going to right now to try and fix the problem before I go to bed. This video will probably be out like around earlier tonight, or late tonight, or tomorrow. So just letting you know, there's no Resident Evil tomorrow. So unless I get it fixed, so it'll probably be out later on. But other than that, no Resident Evil. But other than that, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. Thanks so much for supporting us. Until then, have a good day, have a good night, and like always, see you later.